see the road to hell is paved with good intentions. Can't you tell the way they have to mention how they helped you out? You're such a hopeless victim. Please don't do me any favors, Mr. Intentional. Please don't patronize me, Mr. Intentional. Oh, 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 oh. We give rise to ego by being insecure. The advice that we go desperately searching for. Conscious effort to support our paramour, to engage in denial, to admit we're immature. Validating lies, Mr. Intentional. Just because exploiting ignorance in the name of love. Stop before you drop, because that's just the way it was. Please don't justify me, Mr. Intentional, or one dimensional, Mr. Intentional. Don't you do me any favors, oh, 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 oh. Wake up, you've been sleeping. Take up your bed and walk. Stop blaming other people. Oh, it's nobody else's fault. Accept the truth about you. You know that life goes on without you. And your expensive misadventures, disguising your intentions. The only wealth I have to give is not material. Hey, if you need much more than that, I'm not available. Entertain me, Mr. Intentional. Oh, I one-dimensional. Mr. Promotional. Mr. Emotional. Mr. Intentional.
This is the part in the show where the bracelet comes off. You're trying to be cute. And
I never seem to finish all my food. I always get a doggy bag from the waiter. So I just keep what's still unchewed. And I take it home, save it for later.
But then I deal with fungal rot, bacterial formation, microbes, enzymes, mold, and oxidation. I don't care, I've got a secret trick up my sleeve. I never bother with baggies, glass jars, Tupperware containers, plastic, cling wrap, really a no-brainer. I just like to keep all my flavors sealed in tight
with aluminum foil.
Foil.
Just the best to keep your sandwich nice and fresh. Stick it in your cooler. Eat it when you're ready. Then maybe you'll choose.
You'll choose.
A refreshing herbal tea.
Lovely.
Oh, by the way, I've cracked the code. I figured out the shadow and the Illuminati know
that they're finally primed for world domination.
And soon you've got black helicopters coming across the border, puppet masters for the new world order. Be aware, there's always someone that's watching you. And still the government won't admit they faked a whole moon landing. Thought control race, psychotronic scanning. Don't mind that, protected cause I made this hat
from aluminum foil.
Foil.
Where I had this foil lined in case an alien's inclined to probe your butt or read your mind. Looks a bit peculiar. Seems a little crazy, but someday
I'll prove
there's a big conspiracy.